This video is proudly brought to you by FirstDown.gg. Use code Trumpet for 12% off your next game plan or subscription, and think of me every time you win in money.
Woo! Harp! Day-rider! Day-rider!
G'day mates, it's Trump Monkey here, second video on a Monday, which is the Allbro Fantasy Packs. I'm still kind of laughing, I'm sorry. It's so bad, it's crazy! 98 overall Raider theme team, but 99 overall defense. I'm pumped. Let's show it to you. If you're enjoying the videos, hit the sub button. We're on our way to 4K, and we've got a huge giveaway planned. Let's jump into it. Look at this! It's hot. It burns. 99 overall defense. Let me look at the team, man. We went all out on the team. As you can see, we're down to 3.7 mil. I just went ham on Sunday night. I was like, you know what? All I got, Fox. I want it. I got it. Anthony Costanzo, left tackle, fully beefed up. Let's get rid of my ugly mug for a second so you can take in this whole beautiful team right here with edge protector Colton Miller backing him up right there. Steve Hutch, 99 overall, left guard. Richie Incognito backing him up. Travis Frederick, 99 overall. I'm greedy. We had Rodney Hudson up to 98 overall, but Rodney Hudson will be backup center. Frederick. That's the powered up. ULs get to a 99 there. Yonda, 98 overall, powered up as well. Gabe Jackson backing him up. Just the core gold, saving some coin right there. Now, Yonda, just so you know, I tried Yonda with five Ravens in the lineup, did not buff to a 99. Likewise, Costanzo is actually one of five Colts in the lineup, does not buff to a 99. Lincoln Kennedy, still our right tackle, and one of the best right tackles in the game. Very happy with that. Trent Brown, who was long overdue an upgrade, but the longer they wait, the closer is to 99 overall, which I love, is the backup right there. Darren Waller! You know, I go pretty unique with my Cardot selection, right? I like it simple. I don't want to have an epileptic fit when I'm looking at my Cardot, right? Jared Cook, Jason Witten, and obviously Darren Waller is a 99 overall. Jared Cook, the veteran, and Jason Witten, retired a Cowboy, but we'll claim him as well. Andre Johnson maxed out now, 98 overall. Nelson Aguilar is the backup for the Raider Kim. Marcel Reese, oh yeah. Alec Ingold backing him up. A-Rod with our 97 power-up pass. I hope I saved you 2 million coins. I hope you watched my Twitter timeline when we predicted. And shout-out to Hodgie. Double shout-out today. Hodgie, the Bears fan from the UK, was the first one to kind of whisper in my ear, dude, we might get a 97 power-up pass with the new series. And he was right. Rich Gannon is the backup. Bo Jackson, 99 overall. We got Max Brawler and 20 out of 50 power run. That's how you get Bo to 99. Josh Jacobs backing him up. And Latavius Murray as well. Good memories of Latavius Murray in the silver and black. Jerry Rice, 99 overall. Randy Moss, 99 overall. Rugsy. Oh, yeah, 91. Backing up right there. Let's have a look at the offensive chems right here. Pause if you want to see what stats are getting buffed. Balance offense right there. Pause the video. Okay, also power run. Pause the video. Okay, obviously, I'm going to show all the stats now, all the chems now. Obviously, we got the Raiders at 51, so we still got space for one Raider to get dropped. Sad face. And then let's show Shaker, which we've got maxed. Just pause the video if you want to look at these stats. And then Brawler, axed. And the Colts, okay. If you have any questions about the lineup, by the way, what players have, what cam, that type of thing, you can just ask in the comments. I'm pretty good on the comments. Just the Colts, one strength and one impact block gets a 99 overall out of Sanders. You're going to have a look at him on defense in a sec right there. Alrighty then, Aphrodite. Let's jump over to the defensive side of the ball where we are 99 overall, and it's a beautiful thing. We just went balanced defense across the board. Brian Dawkins, 99 overall. Guys, no matter what physical cam you put on him, well, I only tested Brawler and Shaker. I'm assuming it's fine with Sprinter. He's a 99 even if you take the physical chem off. It's insane. That's how good these ULs are. He and Harry Carson there. Don't even need him powered up. I love it, man. So Weapon X and dude, first game with Weapon X, interception. Nasty interception. Ronnie Lott is now the backup. Corey Littleton with his alternate position right outside linebacker is a 99 overall. Kwiatkowski backs him up. Sam Mills, 99 overall. We gave him the honors cut-out treatment. Great human being. He's missed. Carlson, 99. I love it. First game, Carlson also played great, man. It was brilliant. All right, Nicholas Morrow. And then Jaquel Jackson just has the Colts chem on him. And a physical chem slot. Khalil Mack attack, 99 overall. Teddy Hendricks backing him up. He'll be getting a UL eventually. We don't even need him right now. I love you, though, Stork. Bob Sanders, 99 overall. And that's an NAT. That's a free card from Solos. Or from House Rules. I can't remember how we got him now. Jonathan Abram. Human heat-seeking freaking missile right there. Laser-guided interballistic continental missile of mass destruction. Knucklewood, if you're with me. All right. Nom de Asamoah. Oh, yeah. 99 overall. Trayvon Mullen. I love it when we got a gold in the lineup. Just showing you guys that you can't do this smart. You can't do this on a budget. Strahan. Doesn't even need any Giants in the lineup. You put Shaker on him. You max Shaker. You max Ballasty. He's a 99 overall. Mad Max Crosby backing him up. Leroy Glover, 99 overall. By the way, shout out, guys. Glover is a 99 at left end as well. I bet he's a 99 at right end. I haven't even checked. But Glover's a 99 at defensive end. Pretty fire. The fridge ain't going anywhere. This guy's a stud. He makes so many plays for me on defense. Warren Sapp is now defensive tackle number three. Obviously, he's going to get a UL. Richard Seymour. Such a British name. There you go. Back up. He's got his alternate position defensive tackle chem on him. Chase Young, 99 overall. I'm calling this the best rookie premiere I ever had because he buffed to 99, and I love it. Cleland Farrell, 92, backing him up. Rod Woodson in the slot now, 99 overall. Charles Woodson, 99 overall. DRC's got the 95. You saw Trayvon Mullen. And then to show you that balanced defense, pause it if you want to have a look at those that chem buff. Everybody's got balanced D. That's it, baby. No double chems. Shane Leckler and Sebastian Janikowski on the special teams. Obviously, Ruggs is kick and punt return. Obviously. Well, obviously. All right, and then look at my specialist there. Just showing. You can pause it if you want to have a look. Obviously, we've got maxed out Gruden, and then we got the uniforms and the stadium. Maxed out Gruden. There you go, guys. That is the lineup. What do you think? I freaking love it. I love this team, man. I love this 99 overall defense. Let's look at it one more time. I hope that helped. I hope you're enjoying the content. I hope you're running a Raiders theme team and loving it, or maybe a 25 of another team. That's beautiful, man. Now, we're not going to be able to hit 99 overall on the team until we get position heroes later in the year, okay? And my content is about to slow down. I'm thinking about making a video on that. We'll see. I'll think about it. But we might be able to get 99 overall on offense, and that's going to be my next goal. So make sure you check back. Make sure you're subbed if you're enjoying the content. And look out for a massive giveaway. I don't like to grow. I like to grow organically, but I also want to do something pretty rad. So big giveaway coming. Thanks for watching, mates. Happy Monday. Hope you enjoyed the vid. Under 10 minutes. Short, sweet, beautiful. I'll catch you next time. Leave you with the greatest highlight video of all time here. 98 overall Raiders theme team highlight video. .exe style and money coin making tips up there. See you guys soon.